Hey guys, it's me, Pokemon, and I'm here to talk about rumors for new characters. Wait a second, what is that? Beedoo, beedoo, beedoo! It's my Bullshark meter, and it's off the charts right now. But don't worry, guys, because I brought my shark repellent today. So, let's see where it's coming from. It turns out it's coming from the subreddit, and someone posted a video they found on YouTube, and they were wondering if it was trustworthy. And let's see who posted this video. Interesting. Alright, let's look into this. Now, I advise if you haven't, you watch the video. I'm not going to show the video because I don't wish to, you know, I guess you could consider it stealing it if I were to show it to you without him getting the views. So if you're interested in it, I'll have the link down below so you guys can view the video because I think it's a good example of what you should be careful for whenever you're looking to download the APK for the game. Because what a lot of people want is they want to play the game right now. It's not out in everywhere, but sometimes it's out in New Zealand and stuff like that. And there's ways you can get into there, but there's things you guys need to know. First of all, if you're going to download something from the internet, look to see if somebody's a faker. If they have a pre-made intro and outro, less than 1K... Oh, wait. Oh, man. Or if they have poor mic quality, you want to be careful. Because usually those are signs that they either A, don't have high quality stuff, or B, they don't care enough. And those are both things that someone who would try to mess with you would have. So just be careful whenever you see those kind of things. So, say you hear this and you're like, well, I still want to download it. Well, on Android, you can't, alright? I don't care what anybody tells you on the internet. It's impossible right now. It is not out anywhere on Android. Nobody can do it. That guy said he could modify it somehow. You cannot modify it. It's not out on Android. Maybe there's some deep way you could go into your phone and mess with some of the core parts of your phone and get into the Apple Store. It's not worth it, guys, all right? It's a free-to-play mobile game. It's going to be out for everybody in 2 to 3 months. Getting that extra boost in Arena is not worth going into the core of your phone and messing with it, all right, guys? Just, I know it makes me sad, too. I want to make videos about it, but I can't because it's not out on Android, so I just got to wait here. But, say you're on Apple, I advise you go watch Seton's Guide. It's really good. I've heard a lot of good things about it. I've heard it works. And it's pretty simple for Apple. You just go in, create a new iTunes account, but say you're in New Zealand, and then download the game. So Seton guides you through that. So I'll have a link down to that below if you're on Apple. So say you're waiting for the Android release, but you want to know who to look for. You could try me, because if it comes out, trust me, I'll be making videos about it, assuming you trust me. The Reddit or the Discord, if you see something that's communally agreed on there, you know, you can go ahead and look into that for yourself. But be careful, because of course we have things like where people post and they're wondering if it's real. You want to look for like official announcements, but then again, I run the Reddit and the Discord, so if you see an official announcement, it's probably by me, so I hope you trust me. Or you could look for prominent YouTubers like Seton, Cynicalyx. Those seem pretty trustworthy, but always be careful because it's always possible that someone could get false information. So guys, you don't want to be like Red Riding Hood. You're going to look out for these people that are going to pretend to be your friends, and then they're going to try to lure you in only to give you viruses or to just give you things that flat out don't work in return for likes or views or subs. And don't worry, I'll be here like the lumberjack and I'll take them down with hard facts. So I'll talk to you guys later. Goodbye, everybody. Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They